are seeing Donald Trump himself make a statement now.
Yes, former President Donald Trump communicates on a social media platform, Truth Social. This is a verbatim of what he posted moments ago. I want to thank the United States Secret Service and all law enforcement for the rapid response on the shooting that just took place in Butler, Pennsylvania. Most importantly, I want to extend my condolences to the family of the person at the rally who was killed, and also to the family of another person that was badly injured. This is all verbatim from Trump's Truth Social. It is incredible that such an act can take place in our country. Nothing is known at this time about the shooter, who is now dead. CBS News has confirmed that. More verbatim. I was shot with a bullet that pierced the upper right part of my ear. He says on his Truth Social, he believes he was shot, quote, with a bullet that pierced the upper part of my right ear. I knew immediately that something was wrong and that I heard a whizzing sound, shots, and immediately felt the bullet ripping through the skin. Much bleeding took place, so I realized then what was happening. God bless America, end quote. This is a statement moments ago from former President Trump.